In certain situations, such as welding outdoors, you may find that conditions prevent you from using an external shielding gas. When this occurs, it may be necessary to use the Flux-Core arc welding process with self-shielding wires. There are two main types of Flux-Core wire: Flux-Core wires that do not require external shielding gas, and Flux-Core wires that require external shielding gas. Consult with your local welding distributor to determine what type of Flux-Core wire is best for your application. You should be aware that this process will create more smoke and spatter than MIG welding with solid wire. With some types of Flux-Core wire, you may need to switch the polarity of the weld circuit. Consult your wire manufacturer to see what polarity is right for your wire. Consult your manual for the correct procedure to change polarity of the weld circuit. For this example, we will use a wire that does not require shielding gas. This wire requires the machine to be set to straight polarity, which is DC electrode negative. For straight polarity, the cable from the work lead is connected to the positive stud, and the cable from the drive motor assembly is connected to the negative stud. Since shielding gas is not required, you should turn off the gas. You may opt to remove the nozzle as well. If your voltage is set too high, it will be difficult to remove the slag. When set correctly, you should easily brush the slag from the weld. Make sure you wear safety glasses during this procedure.